This is an interesting question because the Pearl River Delta is a cluster of many different cities. So the city I was born and then the city I'm living in and then the city I'm teaching is all very different, have a different past. So I should say I would like to have a slow city. And then I think in the past 40 years, and the Pearl River Delta has been so fast. So anything, everybody just for work, you know, 7 days a week and probably 12 and 14 hours of work. But this is not the right life. So why dream about the life? Has to be certain kind of a slowness. I have a friend and then I have to able to make time for each other and then also have a space, actually accommodate that kind of a slow speed rather than just, you know, highway, expressway, and then to direct connected to the, you know, the working places. So that's the thing, the dimension of the snowless need to get in to slowing down, and then I think that will bring the better life mm-hmm. to the region. How many, this is the way Chinese philosophy, because we talk about yin yang, so you have a fast, you have a slow, you have a female, a female, and then you have a male. So life is about the balance. So actually in the past 30 years in the Pearl River Delta, especially in China, we have a very, very high speed of the economy, but we're lacking about the other dimension of the city, you know, the people and also the nature. So if you have that kind of out of balance, the economy, how far you can go? So that's the question we bring in the discussion this time. So we have to bring in back the people, we have to bring back the nature in balance of the economy. So that's the thing, this is a balance. And also the harmony with nature and then the human life, it is the ultimate goal that we try to achieve in the region. But this is also in line up with our Chinese philosophy back 2,000 years ago. So I think this is the way we are looking for. Yeah, they already start certain kind of new trend of a new life after the post-industrial era, which means is people is able to own the car, and then they are going to drive like an hour, 2 hours, and even 3 hours away to the region. They are able to relax in the nature and then the villages. So I think they have a certain kind of leisure life coming in to as a compensate to the very busy life every day. So I think this is the very intimate future is already happening. Of course, in the and the very far future, the people is able to. I don't know. Maybe they have they can reconnect it for the rest of the world in a more frequent, you know, way. So I can see the post-industry era is something is no longer is one-dimensional. Development, only economy, also build up the other development of a human being and also the leisure and also that kind of, as what I say in the previous, and the slowness of the life itself.